We are following breaking news on CBS News Colorado. Donald Trump is coming to Aurora. This is on his campaign's website right now. It says Trump will hold a rally on Friday, October the 11th at 1 in the afternoon. He will speak at the Gaylord Rockies Resort and Convention Center. Doors are set to open at 10 in the morning. Former president is expected to speak at 1 o'clock.